He's got one shot at it, and that's the only question this
very narrow
to answer. So here's what's fascinating. You mentioned the issues of what he did after the killings. Does that show he knew right from wrong? He fled the scene. He went to his sister's. He went to his uncle's.
Right.
He got a burrito. Is it possible he was crazy or insane?